everyone to our annual holiday concert. Wanted to thank you all for your understanding in regards to masking and to our ticketing, which is a new system for us. So thank you for your understanding about that. I'm just, you know, so excited, and it's just so wonderful to have everyone together again. The program is available via a QR code, which is posted all around the auditorium here. So if you don't have that, it's everywhere. We have a wonderful show for you tonight. We're going to be starting with our elementary chorus, followed by our tone chimes, and then to finish off our first and second grade classes. So we hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
say a couple quick thank yous before the end of the program. Our first and second grade program is the Nutcracker. Well, it's a version of the Nutcracker. So we won't be stopping a lot through those songs, because if you are familiar with the Ballet of the Nutcracker, of course, it is doesn't really stop throughout the ballet. Obviously, one song kind of flows into the other. So with the exception of a few students that are going to be our narrators, we will probably not be stopping much in between those songs. So while I have some time now, I just wanted to thank Ms. Roberts and Dr. Redding for their wonderful support throughout this process. Our first and second grade teachers are amazing, and I love them, and I wouldn't be alive without them. It's been quite the stressful couple weeks with the quarantining and, you know, all the ticketing and all this kind of stuff, and they have been tremendous with helping in their flexibility of scheduling rehearsals and all that kind of stuff. So they are all wonderful. Our wonderful maintenance staff, they put up with me a lot, and I can be a lot. So they're wonderful, and I appreciate all the work that they do to make nights like tonight go so smoothly. Mr. Caleb Crawford back there in our tech booth, thanks. You're amazing. Mr. Hoffman and Miss Natalie Hess, who designed our program tonight. Without them, none of this would be possible. So I truly appreciate all of them and you parents for supporting your students in their music endeavors. So let's see where we are. So I want to introduce to you the first and second grade classes. This is their first concert ever because of COVID. I think they're a little nervous. Can we give them a little wave and a little clap? Hi! Can you wave? Wave at them. Wave at them. Say hi! There we go. That's much better. Thank you. Thank you. We feel much better now. A lot less nervous. See, I told you it's just mom and dad. It's okay. It's okay. All right. So, without further ado, I know they look so adorable. I love it. It's so fun. All right, so without further ado, I give you the Nutcracker.
Children shouted out with glee as the doors opened to reveal the tree. It filled the room with brilliant light. Oh yes, there were squills of great delight. Just then did the grandpapa appear with a special gift for the children dear. A giant box, a big surprise.
Thank you.
then the Nutcracker awoke, and to the many toy soldiers he spoke, "To battle all against the mice, take up your swords or pay the price."
Thank you.
Arabian coffee, smooth and bold, a wonderful treat to all to behold. Then we saw reed flutes appear, they lightened up the atmosphere, and not since then have we found anything that compares to that glorious sound.
Thank you.
in her heart, young Clara knew